danger. Thank you. In response to the question, I feel there's no difference between the two. I feel like as an entertainer, you should be able to do the administrative side as well. You should never split the two to separate them. Any time that you step out and entertain, as well as stepping out and critiquing the contestants and letting them know that you can do what you came to do. And question and answer, I'm Sparkle Iman. Thank you.
Thank you, Sparkle. You look absolutely lovely. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, vying for the title of Miss Gay Missouri, contestant number 5, Jade Sinclair. Bringing to the Millennium Hotel this evening, grace, poise, and elegance is Jade Sinclair. She has selected a gold satin strapless evening gown overlaid with delicate black tulle by Claire's. The sweetheart neckline is accentuated with sparkling black appliques that also cascade down into the sweeping black tulle trumpet bottom. Simple black evening shoes and stunning crystal jewelry by Lucinda Holiday complete Jade's ensemble. A carefully sculpted coif by Joey DiMercurio, makeup expertly applied by Jade herself, complete the look of illusion, ready, willing, and able to become the 35th Miss Gay Missouri. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, in evening gown competition, contestant number 5, Jade Sinclair.
I'm here very well, Michelle. How are you?
You look absolutely lovely. What size is that?
A 2.
A 2? Can they make 10 of them? Are you ready? You know how this works. Well, I don't need to tell you because you've been here. You got to answer the question, Pookie. No. No, you read the question. I ask you twice. Is that wig time? Okay, just check it. Thank you, Jay. What is your personal feeling about outing an individual in the media? What is your personal feeling about outing an individual in the media?
Thank you, Michelle. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished panel of judges. I am contestant number 5 in tonight's competition for the 35th Miss Gay Missouri. In response to the question, what is my personal feeling about outing an individual in the media? I believe that there are several individuals in this room who have taken the time to come out on their own schedule. And although there is the social responsibility for individuals to promote a positive role model for all of our transgender and heterosexual, homosexual, bisexual community members, it is also their choice that they need to make on their own, so therefore, they should not be outed in the media. Once again, I'm contestant number 5, Ms. Jade Sinclair.
Competition, contestant number 8, Ashlyn Tyler. Ashlyn's gown tonight is a black beaded gown accented with silver beads and a crystal rhinestone train, designed by Claire's. Her shoes are black satin from Frederick Lyon. She has chosen accessories by the Dragon Lady of Dallas, Texas.
I don't want to step on your train. Now you know a dress is expensive when you can hear it go shh, shh, shh as it walks down the runway. It's lovely. You know how it works? You pick a question, you read it, and then I'll read it to you twice, and then you answer the judges, all right? Pick one. Oh, you read it first, Pookie. With television shows like Will and Grace, Queer Eye, Boy Meets Boy, and Queer Folk on the Air, what impact do you feel they have had on the straight community? With television shows like Will and Grace, Queer Eye, Boy Meets Boy, and Queer Folk on the Air, what impact do you feel they have had on the straight community?
Thank you, Michelle.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, judges. I am contestant number 8, Ms. Ashlyn Tyler, representing Miss Queen City. In response to my question, I feel that all these television shows put a great positive impact on the straight community, portraying homosexuals. Not always do we have such positive and put a perspective, a comical perspective, on our homosexuality lifestyle. Thank you.
Thank you, Ashlyn Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, judges, in the evening gown competition, contestant number 9, Raven Way. Raven has chosen tonight as her evening gown a simple black dress with black sheer sleeves, designed by Elise of New York, just for Raven.
has chosen to accessorize her gown with rhinestone brooch matching earrings and black satin shoes. Her hair is designed by Channing LaRue, and the makeup is done by Raven herself. Ladies and gentlemen, judges in the evening gown competition, contestant number 9, Raven Way.
How you doing this evening, Raven? This is the fat side. I'm going to get over here on the thin side. You look lovely tonight. You've been here all weekend. You enjoying yourself? Well, good. And you look lovely. Then you know how this works. You pick one and you read it, and then I read it twice, and then you answer the question for the judges. Okay. Well, my contacts are the same way. I gave Melinda the hard job. If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be and why? If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be and why?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen and judges. If I could change one thing about me, there's really nothing I would like to change about myself, because I was made this way. This is how God intended me to look and how to be and how to act. And I don't want to change anything about what He decided for me to be and what for me to look like or anything like that. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Rickman, Wayne.
This is an evening gown competition. Contestant number 13. Dayana Hilton. Chocolate brown silk with pink satin lining, decorated deliciously with gold and silver and rose sequins in a beautiful lilac formation. Chosen shoes to accent the dress perfectly. The hair consists of 3 geisha bun rolls with ribbon curls to bring together this classy package. Diana's jewelry consists of gold back crystal.